What's going on, YouTube world? This is your boy, Indirect, here from Indirect's Achievement, and we're going to be doing the Halo 5 Top 10 Ninjas of the Week, episode number 37. So let's go ahead and start it off here. At number 10 player, we have Oliver B. Now he's getting pushed here from the left side, turns around, he's going to thrust backwards to get the Reversal Ninja. Coming into number 9 place, somebody that's been in the top 10 numerous times, we have Tiersto, bro, as he's going to be thrusting backwards as he has two guys here on top security, gets the ninja, then of course picking up the back smack for the double kill. Now for number 8 play, we have B Moody, and he's fighting this guy off for the camouflage. He actually gets beat down, but he's going to make him pay by, oh my goodness, the ninja for the reversal, just making him pay there for chasing him. But now for your lucky number 7 player, we have J-Bus picking up the camouflage himself. Guy behind him, he thrusts backwards and he's getting the reversal ninja, and of course staying alive with the camouflage. But branching off here into number 6 player, we have Broly Cloud sitting in the pit, and he's trying to stay alive. Throws a nade, doesn't get the kill, he actually gets beat down, making him one shot, and then somehow getting the ninja. These ninjas are pretty crazy, you guys. Here in number 5 play, we have Optic Campy, picks up the sniper rifle. He's playing some team doubles, so watch this. Getting pushed in the red attic, he's gonna get the first ninja. Then later on in the game, moments later, literally 10 seconds later, in the blue attic, as he's gonna get two ninjas in a row for the killing spree. Moving forward here in number 4 play, we have Beast King playing some free-for-all. He's gonna be melting the first guy here with the carbine, getting pushed from behind. He's the one shot, and he's gonna get the reversal ninja to pick up the double kill. Coming down to the wire, guys, here at number 3 play, we have Angry Cheese UN, gets beat down, but somehow managing to get the 180 animation reversal ninja. Angry Cheese going off, but now for the runner play of this top 10, has to get a G Snatcher in up, fighting the first guy here in long haul. He's finally going to be finishing him up there with the pistol. Now watch the angle of this ninja. He thrusts backwards, gets the ninja for the double kill. That right there was a very awkward position to be in, because yeah, it's very hard to tell from my angle, but you guys, that angle is just pretty dope. Now for the moment you all been waiting for, the number one player this time then has to go to I Am Ross HD, gets the ground and pound, then the ninja for the double kill, and then seconds later, he's going to be getting the back smack here for the killing spree. Second guy here on top mid, as he's going to be taking him out there with the assault rifle for the double, then thrusting backwards, and he's going to get the reversal ninja to pick up the triple kill. What a play by Ross390, but that's going to do it, you guys, for the Halo 5 Top 10 Ninjas of the Week, episode number 37. I'm running low on clips for this series, so if you guys have any ninjas, make sure you guys submit them, and I'll catch you guys next Top 10. Peace!